think I just hoped I would go to college, but I definitely knew that I had no idea how it was going to happen.
When I first learned that I was a recipient of the scholarship, I cried because it was like, it was going to happen. It was a possibility.
I will succeed at anything I put my mind to. I got through school, I got through foster care, and I'm just excited about the future.
If I wasn't given a chance, I could be just another statistic on the streets.
I'm doing different stuff every day. I'm learning new things every day. And I am doing nothing I expected to be doing, and I absolutely love it.
They want to see us succeed, and I am succeeding, and I'm thankful.
I know what I want to do in life and plan to use everything that I've been given over the years from OFA to the fullest.
You just need to have someone who is positive and who can say to you, I've been there.
The mentor not only acted as a big brother, but a cane to help me walk through the college experience.
We talked about everything and anything.
Even if it's just something that takes 10 minutes to write out an email, I think that's invaluable.
I love my mentor so much. My mentor is my mom to me.
It was always such a pleasant surprise because I never knew to expect it, and then all of a sudden it was there.
I looked at the gifts in there, it was kind of like, felt like a kid again.
You know, you wonder, is somebody thinking about me?
I felt so loved.